Halo Infinite flight date has been confirmed, invites are being sent out, and a live stream of everything that's going to be happening with this flight. So stay tuned throughout the whole video to understand all the details. So keep calm, everybody. This is not a drill, though. This is actually happening. Most of us, or some of us, are at least going to be able to play Halo Infinite this weekend. And I will be releasing a ton of videos and content about this flight, guys. So if you're new to the channel, make sure you tap subscribe. If you like this kind of news and informational videos, make sure to tap that like button. If you want to stay up to date with everything going on with Halo as it ramp up to the release of Halo Infinite, well, make sure you tap subscribe. Let's get right into the content here. So like I said, guys, this is not a drill. The technical preview is happening on July 29th through August 1st, just this weekend. Many people started receiving their flight invites yesterday. I just got mine today, this morning. And all this email really just kind of talks about is how that this flight is happening this weekend. And that's about it. Make sure you check Halo Waypoint, check the inside blog for more information. And that's really everything. So yes, like I was stressing yesterday because everyone was like showcasing their emails on Twitter and stuff like that, going like, hey, I got invited. That's great. I didn't get my email at all. Like, apparently they're still rolling out because I didn't get mine until this morning. So if you haven't received your emails, please keep checking your email, guys, and see if it's in there. Check your spam folder, check your trash folder, maybe your ISP possibly blocked the email. And also check Halo Waypoint on Thursday if you still haven't received your information. The community director Sketch said this about that. So Sketch put out a really great thread on Twitter just talking about the whole invite process, who they chose and things like that, and also give some hope for people who have not received their email quite yet, saying right here, saying you'll still get an invitation via Waypoint message system this Thursday when the build itself and related instructions are sent out. So might be worth checking Halo Waypoint once it occurs. He also talked about how their selection for people in the Insider program were chosen. Basically, so went off a tenure, then prioritizing long-standing insiders and going down the list until we hit our total audience size. And then blast out the emails to everyone. And like I said, this email blast takes some time. Mine took about 12 hours to get to me. So I was feeling a little bit like a sad panda throughout all day yesterday, going and checking my email, like refreshing like 5, 6, 8 times to see if I got my email and still hadn't received it yet. So I was kind of like, man, really? But luckily your man's in, and so we're gonna be making a lot of content on this flight, guys. Now I did mention on the top of this video that there's going to be a live stream about this flight. 343 mentioned this previously, that before the release of the flight, they'll do a review of everything that's going to be part of this flight on the live stream to kind of showcase everything. Even though we already know everything that's going to be in there, it's just much better to just see everything, plus I'll get like our first like live look of like what Halo Infinite is. And on Twitter they said tomorrow, which is now today, we're going live with our first look at Halo Infinite's upcoming technical preview. Hear directly from the team about what's in store and how to get in if you're selected. And it's happening on Wednesday, July 28th, which is today, at 2 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. That would be 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time in the US, I believe 10 p.m. over British Standard Time in Australia. That would be 1 o'clock in the morning. So you better believe if there's any extra cool information or new things that are gonna be showcased within this live stream, I will be making a video on it very shortly afterwards. And I will 100% be in that chat. So if you guys wanna check it out, I'll make sure to tweet out so you guys can see, get the links. I'll put a post on my community page here on YouTube, let you guys know when that live stream is live. And like I said earlier, we know everything that's gonna be in this flight, which is gonna be really cool to see, but everything that's going to be in this flight, we're gonna have weapon drills, guys. This is gonna be a chance for you to kind of set up in the Academy of Halo Infinite to play around with some of the weapons and see how they shoot and how they feel. Now this isn't the total sandbox, but it's a good chunk. We have the M48 assault rifle, the BR-75, the MK50 sidekick, the Bulldog, the Needler, the VK-78 commando, the S-7 sniper, the plasma pistol, pulse carbine, Ravager heatwave, and the skewer. And for this first flight, it's gonna be against bots only, so you have 4 friends or 4 live players playing against 4 bots in these 4v4 arena maps. The maps that are going to be Recharge, Live Fire, and Bazaar. And I know some people within the community are a little upset that we're playing against bots for our very first flight, but I think this actually might be the best move for 343 to get the most amount of data possible. Because on the 343 side of things, imagine if they had their first flight being a 4v4 player versus player, a lot of people would be playing that. And say our second flight is 4v4 but against bots, how many less people do you think are going to be playing? a lot less people. And another really good reason is that this will give players a less stressful way to play around with the sandbox and experiment more with Halo Infinite to kind of really get a chance to play around with everything without having to stress so much about doing well within the game. So it's gonna be really great to get into like a nice low stress environment, play against bots, you know, play around with the sandbox, try out different strategies, and not just go for the first thing that works for you and say like, oh, you find a way to really make the pulse carbine work for you and then you just don't touch anything else. Like, that's not really what 343 wants to have happen. They want people to play around with it, see what works, what doesn't work. Are there any bugs? Is anything imbalanced? So yes, I am a little bummed that we're not playing against actual players. It's just gonna be four players versus four bots. But one thing, we're playing Halo Infinite. I'm really excited about that. And eventually we will play against like actual players and we will have a BTB flight as well, as I mentioned in this Inside Infinite update. So we just need a little patience. We'll get a chance to play multiple aspects of the game. And this is only the beginning. We're also gonna get a chance to play around with like the battle pass, challenges, customization as well within this flight. And we're gonna see the return of credits as 343 is gonna provide credits for us to play around with that, to unlock things and kind of experience how that is. Now, they also mentioned that this is a bit of a truncated size of customization that we'll have and a smaller battle pass that we'll have just for the flight itself, since it's only going to be this weekend. And just to be clear, they mentioned this within the Inside Infinite update that your unlocks do not carry over to your full character when the game actually releases. So yeah, guys, Halo Infinite flight, it's happening. The unicorn has arrived. We're going to be able to play Halo Infinite, which is so crazy to think about. I've been talking about this game for like 3 years straight, almost every single day. So to get a chance to play this game is gonna feel rather surreal. But here, I need some help from you guys, actually. Leave a comment down below. What do you want to see about this fight? Since not everyone's gonna be invited, some people are gonna be left out in the cold, but I wanna bring you into the experience as well. So what I really would like to see you guys do is leave a comment down below. What are some things that you would like to see within this Halo Infinite flight so I can make some videos showcasing this stuff to kind of prioritize my video ideas I have right now, because I have a list on my phone exactly what I think I want to make, but I want to make content for you guys because that's kind of the whole purpose of this channel, right? To provide you information and so you can have a better experience playing Halo, or at least understanding what's going on with Halo at the moment. So please leave a comment down below what you would like to see within this Halo Infinite flight. If you have multiple things, put a priority list down. I do read all the comments and try to reply to most of them as well, so I really would appreciate your participation within this. So if you're new to the channel or missing any content from me recently, I got a playlist right here for all my news and informational videos right there. So thank you so much for watching. I greatly appreciate it, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Peace out.